Surprise!
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 Maloi lele and happy new year to everyone. Fresh is back, peeps, your favourite TV show where you can catch all your favourite Pacific Islanders and Poly people hosting it every week. But this week, you're with me, your boy Swiss, in my homeland, the Kingdom of Tonga. Before we go on with anything else, let's check what's coming out on today's show. Some brand new Poly animation styles in the adventures of Tiger and Ra, as well as backed by popular demand, Bunny and Bunny. And later on, you get a little slice of my world. Hika atu fresh, let's get it. You know, I am a Tongan boy, and I'm proud of my culture.
Well, thank you so much for coming into the studio and spending a little bit of time with us. A big shout out going out to Fresh.
Straight off the plane and straight into the grind. Right here at Radio Nuku Alofa 88.6. It's all love out here. I love showing love for my people and my culture, just like I did at the mixer last week. Check it out.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
What's up, guys? It's Peter T.
Hey, we're Charisma.
We are Tomorrow People. We're Brown Hill.
Hi, I'm Rosita.
My name is Bella Kalolo.
Hey, what's up? It's your Usa Giant Killer, and we're here at the Mixer 3.
We came to see Giant Killer, aka Siowala. He went to Erhu College. He is the best music producer.
I just came here to see Swiss, because he's my mate back in the days. We used to go to school together. Swiss, love you, man.
Honestly, it's unreal out there. So far, I've seen Rosita Y, Bella Kalolo are my favorites.
I think they were crazy for my dance moves, I think.
Man, who am I watching up on tonight? I'm actually a big fan of Swiss. Three houses down, always have a great set, and I definitely want to catch a Redna. Got to, Cass, got to. She's amazing.
Say that you buy a big house, but you ain't got disappointed because you said that change was gonna come
The same old question. Could I make it big, live large, with no more stressing? All I can do is listen and get through. Cause if I don't, I end up just another statistic.
What's happening here is New FM and the Southside Arts Festival have put on a concert for the youth as well as everyone out there. And it's just a whole lot of different artists performing on stage and giving something back to the community.
Loving the positive vibrations out there, awesome family event, and just privileged to be jamming with all our friends on stage, so it's good times.
Tonight, guys, that was the Mixer Part 3. So far, so far. Till next year.
We had to stop by at Abel Tasman's landing spot before we head off to our village and catch up with all my family, all my cousins, all my aunties and my uncles. Speaking of which, here's your fresh uncle and your favourite uncle, Uncle Sam.
Sorry, I put this here to remind me I need to tell you something. Hey, welcome back to iBlog here on Fresh TV. My son came up to me last night and said, Dad, 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 why can't you read me a bedtime story like his Palangi friend? What? All the story about the code locks and the free pigs. You know, what's that more? We don't really do a bedtime story. But I will try and give it to you. There was a free little pig. They was eating the porridge, and a red lady in a blue skirt came with a really long coat here. Then after that, the egg fall off the walls, and all the king's peoples can't put him together again. So they ring up the doctor, he's come give him a VIX. And after that, Cody Locks was like, oh! You can also like say a poem or rhymes, like, winky, winky, winky too. Here comes the dog, wow.
Welcome to my knee, bruh.
Moving till the first rays are done, keeping it on till the day stays strong, rolling till the nighttime blazes on. All along I keep singing my
What's
song.
Up, Fresh? Just caught up with my cousin Simi.
What's up, Fresh?
And after the break, he's gonna help me take you around Tonga and give you a slice of my world. Stay close.
Back to the bone, and I know how to push through it. I am bad, you know it, but for reasons I still love you. I am bad to the bone.
Turn. Bo! Turbo! Hey, what's up, Kaz?
Ah, Turbo, Turbo!
Welcome back. It's your boy Swiss, aka Siolei Manu, aka Mr. Slow Wine. But right now, you're in the Kingdom of Tonga with Fresh, and here's a little slice of my world.
I feel so bad, I've got a wife in mind.
Being Tongan, you know, I love my culture and I love my people. They show a lot of support for me. I'm a proud Kiwi also. Being born in Wellington, New Zealand, I'm a massive fan of the Hurricanes and the Wellington Lions as well. I'm the fifth child of seven children. There's six boys and one girl. Being the fifth child, I was the one who always used to have to run the bath water, turn on the kettle. Even till this day, man, that's still my job, but you know, I love it. That's my role in my family, and it's something that I sort of got used to growing up. And it was a struggle for us because mum and dad was always working to put food on our table. Dad was working two jobs, and the only time we ever seen Dad was when we were going to, you know, give him dinner. And mum was working too, so the only person sort of looking after us was our older brother. But you know, like, that was only because our parents were out there trying to support us. For the past 7 years, me and my family have been over in Australia. The reason we moved over there was because my older brother had signed to the Melbourne Storm. And at that time, Brisbane was where the Melbourne Storm Feeder Club was. He bought my first microphone, my first mixer, all my music equipment. He was the one that that paid for it all. And at the same time, he sort of mentored me and taught me the rights and wrongs of everything. He taught me that no matter how fat your wallet is or how big your reputation might be, nobody's greater than God. I started off, you know, putting music out on YouTube. I remember I was only getting like 90 views. I was mainly aiming to get a song out every Friday on YouTube, and everyone was logging in. And I built a fan base over the years, and that fan base was what kept me going and made me want to do it. You know, comments like from the girls, especially when they're like, oh, you're cute. I was like, that sort of pushed me to do it. And I don't know, man, I love females. I love female attention. going back to my village and seeing there was a few changes today. Like, we went there and I seen a new church that wasn't there before. Like, it was, last time I came, it was smaller. So, you know, sort of seeing that they're making moves and stuff like that is awesome as well. I wanted to go back to my village and try to catch up with family and stuff. And come back to bring my music back to Tonga. I miss you dearly, man.
Yeah, my bro. Granddad's up there.
That's what we do on Sundays when we're here. Come make sure, you know, grandparents' grave nice and clean, so I get all the weeds out and stuff. I wish they're still around to see anything that I'm doing there. You know, they still come down and sort of keep them updated with everything. Let them know what they're doing. And I'm pretty sure they're watching over us most of the time.
I'm coming home.
It's just cool to come back, and one thing that I really love about coming back to Tonga is just the love that I'm getting here at the moment. They're playing me on radio stations throughout the day. They're showing me awesome love, and just the fact that, you know, my people are getting behind me now is one thing that I really love and I really appreciate it. And just seeing the little kids back here reminds me of how much opportunity we have overseas, and you know, and how little of opportunity they sort of have here. Hello. It makes me want to work harder in my career to inspire them to do bigger things as well.
What's cracking in the Kingdom, Tonga? DJ Hot Girl is here with Swiss. He's here right now. Go ahead and make a shout out to your people.
Malolele Tonga, you are kicking it with your boy Swiss on Digibone. This music thing is a massive thing to me, and I'm doing this to support my parents so they don't have to worry about anything no more. They did everything for me while I was growing up, so I sort of want to give back to them now.
Wash away all the pain of yesterday.
I know you've heard of Batman, Superman, Wonder Woman, and even the Tonga Ninja, but I bet you've never heard of the two freshest superheroes in the world, Taga and Ra. Let's get it.
I'm a taxi in the daytime. I'm a hero in the nighttime. And I'm punching all the bad boy. Got you 105 because I know where you are. It's the Avenger of Taika Era.
Deep in the heart of Auckland City, crime runs rampant. But humble Samo and taxi driver Tony Savai Kozakozo makes it his personal business to put it to an end.
Yeah, g'day, mate. Where about I take you, bro? Okay. This is my nephew, Mino. He's on a school holiday and giving me a hand. I hope you don't mind about that.
Did I ask if I wanted a conversation? Just drive.
Whew. Oh, okay. Oh, little bit angry guy. It's fine with me. You like the music? Hey, personally, I think nobody better than Elvis Presley. He's the best one for me.
Hey, listen here, Biggest Loser. I just said drive.
Oh, hey, you never told my uncle what your address you're going to, bro.
Yeah, the address is 5A Shut Your Mouth Street.
Hey, come on, come on. What are you doing?
I just ask a question, bro.
You know, why you look your eye to me like that? Why you make your make an angry eye to me? Why you look your eye to me very angry on your face come on my mirror? On the...
Yeah, I can see. I look on the glass.
Oh, he's angry as bro.
Mino, you got your uniform?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, okay. You ready everything?
Yeah. You got a tough eye now? Your eye wanna be angry now? Your eye?
No more stones for you, bro.
Yeah, I tried to be nice. You're very angry to me. Now you taste what it looked like for the tiger and Ra. Okay, thank you.
Man, get your pens and papers ready, because Bunny and Bunny are coming up after the break.
Hey, my name is Alma Clayton.
Are we allowed to play that on daytime TV?
Aim, train.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you, Train the Rock Johnson.
Welcome back, Fresh, here with your boy Swiss and my cousin Simi.
What's up?
We're about to go check out the markets right about now, but before that, get your pen and paper ready for Bunny and Thunny.
Darlings, how are you?
We've missed you.
It's so awesome to be back, huh, Barb?
It is absolutely amazing.
Did you have a wonderful holiday?
I did. You know why? Because I was with you. Every time I'm with you, I feel amazing, wonderful, and oh so thin.
This time round, in our own little Bunny Fresh segment, we've got a Mr. Fresh. I don't want to kill it for you guys just yet.
Oh, some amazing eye candy.
Just amazing. Be careful, Elephant Yellow Mucker.
Woo!
Okay, Barnes.
Oh, God, it's that time again.
I know. Letters. We're trying to make you all feel better. It's our very first letter for 2013. Dear Bombs and Barnes, I had a dream last night. Oh. I was slow winding for Sweet.
That's that really hot singer.
I think he's the one. But my Fijian Indian dad has already arranged my marriage with someone else.
You know, I think my advice to you, Miss Swiss, what a stink name. I'm kidding, I'm kidding. I was thinking about Swiss cheese and then it went to blue cheese and then I just thought about having much of a stink name. But it's actually a really beautiful name. Miss Swiss, I'm not sure how we're gonna help you with this one because you can have Swiss. But the thing is, does Swiss want you? Because Swiss hasn't met us yet.
Yes,
and what happens when Swiss meets us? Then you want us. The fact is, your father loves you very much. And I say go with the one that he picked for you. And have an affair. Have a lover. Because everything we cover our bodies with, that's what we call it, the lover-lover.
Sorry about your letter, but that's the way it goes.
Coming up next.
Every week, we're going to follow some exciting Pacific warrior. Hopefully, they inspire you and inspire us.
To get fit, John.
To get fit.
The segment is called
Mr. Fresh.
Mr. Lover, Lover, Lover.
Hey, my name is Armin Clayton. Played American football in the US, arena football. Done quite a bit of study over there, come back over here, study, and I'm a personal trainer. Star signs are Gemini. Anytime I get spare time when I'm not training, I'd rather be sitting down on the couch playing games. My favorite movie would have to be Bruce Lee Into the Dragon.
Old Donkey Back.
What makes me an Isle of Maori, I've always been true to yourself, something my mum always used to say to me, heritage, culture. I'm just like a real easygoing, relaxed person. So I'd like to be able to bring awareness with exercise and nutrition and trying to lead a healthier lifestyle for Pacific Islanders.
Are we allowed to play that on daytime TV? Keep tuning in because there's plenty more where that came from. You get to participate as well. All our viewers, all six of them, can actually go onto the Fresh Facebook page and like it, please. You get to post your pictures of you actually doing something fit and exciting.
I don't know whether it's the bun that's in your hair right now, but
makes me hungry too. You're amazing.
You are amazing.
She's amazing.
Hola, my name is Erica, and this is my menu Christmas. And today I'm gonna perform for you a track off my new album. It's called Bad to the Bone, and it's a taster of the new style I've got for you. Enjoy.
Sometimes I fuss and fight and know you to a T. That's cause you cuss me down and love me conditionally. But things are gonna have to change for us to move. Until that day, I just want you to know about me. Cause I'm bad to the bone and I know how to push through it. I am bad and
and you know it, but for reasons I still love you, I am bad to the bone, and you know how much I love you, but don't take me for granted, baby. I am bad to the bone, and you know how much I love you. Hey, 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 no, how much I love you, take me for granted. You know how much I loved you, take me for granted, baby. But don't take me for granted, baby. Don't take me for granted, baby.
So what we get drunk?
Well, that's us for this week. Thanks for chilling with me in the Kingdom of Tonga. Make sure you come back next week where you can catch all your favourite people like Uncle Sam, Funny and Bunny, and all the island freshness that we love.
Man, do you smell what? Do you smell what I'm cooking right now? Nah, jokes.
Make sure you stay blessed. It's your boy Swiss. We're about to roll out now and check out the rest of the kingdom. Peace out. Stay fresh.